Finally, I'm back. Well, that was a bit fun, seeing Golden Carrot Boy for a bit. But I think it's time we get down to some actual work and resource finding, because I do want to expand my house eventually. We're slowly getting there. I think we need to start doing a farm, though, because we're slowly running out of food to actually eat. Let's see, what do we need for this stuff? So I know I've got the pickaxes. I need a hoe. So I need a hoe. Let's put all this stuff just up here for now. I need a bucket. Do I have enough wood? Yeah. Alright, we're gonna get ourselves some wood. Oh no, we've got sticks literally there. There we go. Two of those. Right, so if we go on the crafting table, we're gonna have like that. We'll make ourselves a hoe. I'm gonna drink this milk real quick because I'm gonna need to get some water. Can't be stealing from Eternal for much longer. We're going to build a farm. I think we're just going to build it out back here. Because what I might do is I might put a doorway here so then I can come out here. So yeah, I think we're going to do that. We'll get ourselves some more seeds. And clear this land out. Yeah, I think this is a big enough bit of land. Right, so let's go and get some water from down here. Like that. So we need to do it 4 blocks from here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And oh, so it looks like we've got a little cave underneath here. Yeah, we've got a little underpass under here. Ah, damn it. Let's just steal a block from here. There we go. So we use the hoe. We can do a 4 block like this. This way. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is just going to be a little small garden that we're going to have just next to our house. So we're not. Make this all into whole ground. There we go. So we're gonna need a lot of seeds for this. We've already got 4, so let's get these planted in here already. I think I've got some more in my chest with some beetroot seeds somewhere. I might have stolen from Eternal. Sorry. They're in here. Yeah, I do have some beetroot seeds. Oh, we have some bamboo, which I believe, yeah, Eternal gave me those. Let's close them. Let's quickly sleep just because it's getting dark. Oh no, there's not a monster downstairs, is there? Okay. Nothing down here. Let's see, where is the monster? What do you mean there's a monster nearby? Oh god. Ah, Mr. Zombo! There we go. Might have to get some more torches and light this place up a bit. But now we should be able to sleep real quick. Hey, there we go. Finally, we are asleep. And it's daytime. So we can continue with this farm. We're just gonna go around right now until I build that doorway. Oh, I thought I nearly broke it then. So, since we started planting wheat here, we're just gonna... Might as well have these rows of wheat on them. So we can get ourselves making some bread, and we might even make a cake, actually. So we're gonna do it like this. Put the beetroot ones like this. Oh, okay, so I'm out of beetroot seeds. Hopefully they grow pretty soon. Hopefully. Oh, yeah, I could actually make a door. I don't know. I'm going to think about the build. I might still have the doorway here and have this into maybe a little something else. I don't think Eternal's home yet, or back from Golden Carrot Boy's place. I don't know what else we can do. I suppose while we're waiting for this stuff to grow... gonna put seeds and get some more food. We can do something with this bamboo, which I really want to do as well. Some wood. Right, so I want to do something with this bamboo just to make my house look a little bit more, you know. More me, should I say. So, we're going to put some bamboo on the roof. This is, so, do I have any ladders? Yes, I have 22. We need to go onto the roof, so we'll just go in here. Because I've got all this room up here, obviously. It'd be nice to have a bit of a garden up here. I don't think I'll ever get any grass up here. That's the only thing. By the look of like any gods that are out there, maybe. What am I saying? There's no such thing as gods. I'm going to have a bit of a bamboo garden thing up here. I've already run out of dirt. Boop! Oh! I need some mud dirt. 40 there. That's all the dirt I've got. Fair enough. I'm gonna have stuff up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get more dirt. This is not gonna be enough. So yeah, we're gonna try and fill this up with dirt. I don't think I'm gonna have. I might just do more. Yeah, this is not gonna fill. Ah, damn it. Do we have a shovel? No.
I don't know if we have a shovel. Let's go downstairs. Wrong chest. Do we have. Aha! We do. We do have a shovel. I don't want to get dirt from over there because that's where Eternal is. I'll go behind the house and get it. I feel like this is going to look good where I'm living. Let's just get it from here. Make this look a bit more nice over here.
Ooh, there's a cave there. We might have to check that out. So I think we'll finish this up. And then we'll attempt to take a rest. Because it's going to take a couple of days for those plants to grow. So might as well go and get some rest before Eternal gets back and is wanting to hang out again. Get a little bit more dirt. I think having some dirt in our chest either way is good, and is good to have, because you never know, always need good building materials to build with and stuff. Plus this area is going to start looking a bit nicer, and maybe I'll add a few like a pathway in and stuff and make the bridge look a bit nicer. I don't know. So I'm just going to head back. I feel
also sloughs sometimes. It's going to go back up here, and we'll just finish covering this. There we go. And we'll put some shoots just randomly like this around. I don't want him to... Well, I suppose I'm growing like that is fine. Like that. So we're just going to put these random, just so that it looks like it's going to be jungly and stuff. We're going to be putting other plants up here as well. I think I might put like maybe some leaves and stuff up here, but this will do for now. We'll keep 20 bamboo on us just in case, and we can always harvest these and replant them. I think it's going to look awesome once it's done. So yeah, I know it's like midday, but I think I'm going to take a small rest before Eternal gets back.
So let's see, we're going to... Well, I'm just going to get some rest. It's going to be a hectic time when she gets back. Well, good night.